in his name. That means that we got victory. How many victorious people are in the house? If you're victorious, high five somebody and tell them, say, I got the victory, I got the victory. woman.